देशा वांगडा गोंयांतूय उद्योगीक क्षेत्राचेर बरोच परिणाम जाला। आतां ल्हव ल्हव परिस्थिती जाग्यार येता आसतना खुबश्यो समस्या तोंड दिवच्यो पडटा आनी ह्या खातीर सरकारान मजत मेळची म्हूण GSIA CCI हाच्या प्रतिनिधी मुख्यमंत्री प्रमोद सावंत हाची भेट घेवन ताका आपणाली मागणेचेर निवेदन दिले। मुख्यमंत्री प्रमोद सावंत हाणें आमच्यो समस्या आयकून घेवन फुडले 2 आठवड्या भितर आमच्यो समस्या सुटोवच्यो करपाचें उतर दिलां म्हणपाची माहिती GCSI अध्यक्ष मनोज काकुलो हाणें दिली।
इंडस्ट्रियल सेक्टर इन गोवा हॅज हॅड द सेम प्रॉब्लम जे देशभर पुढे झाल्या इट हॅज बीन इन गोवा एज वेल। वी हॅव हॅड लॉट ऑफ प्रॉब्लम्स पण आता करंटली द मार्केट इज स्लाइटली शोईंग अपवर्ड ट्रेंड आणि थोडा इम्प्रूवमेंट चालू असा पण वी वॉन्टेड अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स लॉट ऑफ हेल्प फ्रॉम द गवर्नमेंट दॅट इज वाय आम्ही मुख्यमंत्र्यांक चीफ मिनिस्टरांक मेळपाक आयिल्ले। वी आर जॉईंट रिप्रेझेंटेशन ऑफ GSIA गोवा चेंबर एज वेल एज CII आम्ही अँड VIA वेण इंडस्ट्रीज असोसिएशन वी हॅड सॉट टाईम विथ द चीफ मिनिस्टर अँड वी हॅव गिव्हन हिम वी हॅड गिव्हन हिम लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स दॅट वी रिक्वायर हेल्प फॉर द इंडस्ट्री फ्रॉम द गवर्नमेंट and we are very happy that chief minister has given adequate time to us and made note of all our problems listened to all our problems and probably within the next 1 or 2 weeks we will be continuing this to see that all our problems are sorted out immediately. We are very thankful to the chief minister for giving us this hearing and an assurance that all our problems will be sorted out.
So major things that you have highlighted to the chief minister?
There are a lot of things. There are issues with IDC related issues are there in industrial estates, whether it is infrastructure or various other things. Then there are basically on what are the parameters we can work on for ease of doing business. Then there are issues which besides the industries, the entire other trade is also suffering. Like all the municipalities are demanding full year's charges from them, whether it is sanitation charge or house tax or trade tax and all that. So we have sought relief on that. Because besides the manufacturing unit, even the small shopkeepers or hotels, restaurants, everybody should get rebate. We have sought rebate on the excise for the bar license because bars were not opened for 4 months in this year. So why should the fees be paid for 12 months? These are some of the things, but mainly on the industrial sector, there were a lot of things which needed to be done. And we are happy that Chief Minister is going to give us a very, very positive solution to the problems that we have.
See, basically there were not allegations as such, but when we were asked about the functioning of IDC and all, people reacted on the facts. And we have also raised this concern with the Honorable Chief Minister, and Chief Minister has held a meeting with IDC and respective authorities, and have communicated to them that they should work on ease of doing business on a top priority. And we hope with his intervention, things will be much smoother between IDC and the trade soon. We look forward to a very strong engagement.
Right now what we have done, as far as industry is concerned, we have our own testing facility we have done in Verna, which caters to the entire industrial estates across to Goa. And we have also put a COVID center of our own. So if anybody is infected, he cannot take a home isolation. We are accommodating them free of cost in our COVID center.
Our department has come out with a one-time settlement scheme. That is actually a very good scheme. So much of money is blocked. Electricity department is charging 18% interest for so many years. Even there were silly issues. And people dispute. And then there is an ego. This does not help anybody. There is a system of ombudsman also which was not functioning. So we, Chamber of Commerce, Mr. Manoj Kakulo had personally written this to the government even during budget exercise, and even subsequently even GSIA had addressed this issue. We had also taken it up from Economic Revival Committee. We demanded that there should be one-time settlement scheme. 18% is simply not possible. So government has considered this, and it is also benefit for the government but the revenue was blocked. So it is a nice way. A lot of properties are put up for auction. People are not buying because under 5.2 para of electricity code 2018, it is mandatory that all the previous amount should be paid. And erratic demands were raised by department also. So this is a resolution mechanism, and we welcome and we are grateful to the government and especially Honorable Chief Minister and Power Minister. It was Power Minister's initiative to come out with this dispute resolution. We are really grateful. He's a very dynamic Power Minister, and I think such kind of revenue settlement issue should be implemented in all of the department. You can't have litigation for 15 years.
प्रायमा खातीर चलचित्र पत्रकार विलियम रॉड्रिक्स पणजी.